Fox 24 News at 5:30.
A video of a packed hallway at a Northwest Arkansas school making its rounds on social media tonight. You can see some screenshots behind me. And tonight we have our Clarissa Bustamante, who's live in Springdale right now to talk about this video. Clarissa, what can you tell us?
Yeah, Crystal, the video was posted on Twitter yesterday showing the inside of a Springdale high school hallway. Now, most, if not all, students were wearing masks, leaving some to question if any rules were really broken here.
Was there a situation yesterday where maybe it got a little congested in any of our schools? Very possibly.
A video showing a packed Springdale High School hallway Monday is gaining traction on social media. This tweet has thousands of views and even tags the district.
If you look at our two highest populated schools, which would be Springdale High School and Springdale Harbor High School. And so when they have a class change, it's going to be very difficult for everybody to be 6 feet apart.
Rick Schaefer with the Springdale School District says while it's not ideal, this is the reality of what things will look like. But he says during these switches from class to class, students will now have to only be going one direction.
Times are going to be numbers that get together, but as long as everybody's wearing a face covering, I think that's the number one thing.
We went in search of guidelines for how a school should handle this type of situation. The Department of Health referred us to the Department of Education, which referred us back to the school to reference its reopening plan. We looked at the Department of Education guidelines, which say masks are required when students 10 and older are not able to socially distance.
You know, there are a lot of questions about spacing. It's just a point of angst for lots of schools because, you know, they don't necessarily know how many students they're going to exactly have at the beginning of school.
Joel Tomlinson with the Department of Health says, in short, schools have to make do with what they've got.
Some of them, it's not like they've had time to have a whole construction project and make their rooms that much bigger. So they've kind of got to just maximize their spaces.
Schaefer says he has faith in the students here at Springdale High School.
You can't make the hallways any wider, but I think our students will learn to comply as absolutely best they can.
Tonight on Fox 24 News at 9, we're showing you how parents are reacting to the viral video. Live in Springdale, Clarissa Bustamante, Fox 24 News.
Clarissa, thank you for that. Now, here are the ways the Department of Education